Odd news. A zoo in South Korea's capital confirmed a zebra escaped from the facility Thursday and spent about 3 hours wandering the streets of the city. Zoo officials and firefighters pursued the zebra for about 3 hours before they were able to corner the animal and administer a tranquilizer. A zoo representative said an investigation has been opened into the escape.